Brazil's national tree is filled with inner layers that appear to run like red blood when cut. The tree is actually what led to Brazil's name. The red color has been used as a dye since 1500s, as well as in medicines.